happening, everyone? Mark here on Creating Your Digital Life. Today's video I wanted to dedicate to the topic of self-mastery and, more importantly, how you can actually gain your second wind when it comes to pushing yourself and keep moving forward. Because quite often than not, you actually will come across points where you feel you have depleted all your resources, all your energy, and you cannot keep going further. So this is what I wanted to talk about and dedicate this video to. So essentially, what happens is when you're especially focusing on creating your digital life, you may get lost in the process. You may get tangled up in all the activities to do, all the advertising campaigns you're designing, all the budgets you're monitoring, etc. And what happens most often is that we get lost in our purpose. We get lost on this path, and we tend to forget what actually counts, which is the journey itself and also providing value to other people. Now, the reason we actually feel so depleted sometimes is because we do not have that lack of purpose, but also because we feel like this is another job that we're doing. Although what we need to remind ourselves of is that this is actually a purpose, a mission that we chose. Actually, that's what helps me most of the time to keep making the videos, to keep creating the content, focusing on different kinds of trainings, to keep going no matter what. Because it has also been proven scientifically that the human body can actually go 7 times further than what its mind allows to do. And we only shut down because it's some kind of safety mechanism in order to cope with the stress, the amount of burden, and everything else that comes in our way. But it's actually a simple technique and a hack that I tend to use when it comes to going forward, finding some kind of motivation, and keep looking into the future. And that is basically to focus on the ones that I care about the most. Because we're only willing to go as far as our own purposes allow us. As in, we do not sacrifice that much. We're not willing to pay the extra dollar. We're not willing to go the extra mile or stay an extra hour longer on a seminar unless we focus on the ones that we care about the most. Because just think about it. People, especially parents, are willing to sacrifice anything for their kids. And the same goes to the kids as well in a while, in the good families, of course, but also for kids who are trying to establish a family in the future. So for me, one of the biggest motivations is that if I think about what I'd like to achieve and I want to create, I want to make sure that what I have created and developed will serve my current and my future family as well. That is the single biggest motivation, and I think that's what matters the most, because whether you like it or not, you cannot be going that much further without any kind of external motivation. Internal motivation runs out after a while. But when you have someone else or something else to focus on, that's what helps you keep propelling, finding the extra boost, the extra energy, maybe an extra thought that can help you trigger your business or your life in general up to a certain level that you have never seen before. So what I'd recommend and urge you to do is take a good inventory of what is holding you back, why it's holding you back, and how that can be turned into something positive and something, let's say, fruitful, with the help of focusing on the people that you are trying to serve. Not necessarily the community, but the people closest to you. Because I'm pretty sure there is at least one person you would like to help out, whether that's your grandma, your mother, father, brother, aunt, uncle, doesn't matter. And with that, on that note, I hope you find this video useful. I hope you were able to gain some kind of inspiration, even if it's just a simple piece of motivation for your everyday life. And if you did like the content, feel free to hit that like button and subscribe. Leave any comments you may have. I'm always keen to listen to your thoughts and looking through all of those mentions about any kind of topics you want to talk about. Until the next video, I hope you have a great day, and I will see you soon.